All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's do a very late 10:30 at night edition of Twitch Thursday right now while I keep looking at my phone because, well, my car is getting repaired and I wanted to check on that. So let's see here. We're going to do a skirmish. Okay, not do a skirmish. I'll do some battles. Battle on Endor. Solo play. Do a couple matches. Call it a night. Gotta go to work tomorrow. You know how that works. I don't know if anyone else has felt this. I know I was talking to my one friend coworker about this, but man, this week has been going by so slow. Yesterday felt like the longest day with Wednesday, so I was like, whew. And it should feel shorter because it's a 4-day work week and not a 5-day work week, but things happen. Start. Alright. I'm a chick. I have no qualms with that.
Prove your mettle by taking on as many Imperials as possible.
Oh wait, that's right. This is the one where I don't get the jetpack. Damn. Thugs.
You're off to a good start.
Last couple times I've done this, I've lost. I don't want to lose. I want to win. I want to do everything in my power to win. Somebody avenged me! Yes! Thank you. this week.
Lucky to have you.
My losing streak has finally ended. Yay, I got a star. So thank all the people who are watching me right now, which on PS4 I see is 4 or 0, on Twitch 0. For those wondering why I'm talking in more of a quiet tone, it is because it's almost 11 o'clock at night where I am, and I'm not going to be loud about it. So I hate Sollust. Definitely one of the worst maps in my opinion. I'm just gonna do this one to get it out of the way.
By taking on as many Imperials as possible.
All right, I get a jetpack for this one.
Thank you.
done. Now continue the advance.
Oh, I lost that. This works. Screw you, biker scout. Of course it drops me off on the other side.
Showing some serious skills.
Thank you.
my target. Damn it.
Get overconfident. Thank you. I'm proud to call you a rebel.
Yeah, we won. Yeah. And I did a better job than Dickson. Suck on that. Zone games. Trap Zone is like the one multiplayer game where I actually feel like I'm actually good at it. It looks like, oh no, got me in one. Awesome. And a crappy map where people can camp. Alright, we'll make this happen. Four nothing.
Scanners.
And I'm dead. I was killed by the droid.
We picked up another escape pod signal.
Kind of came in this at the very end of it. It doesn't help that the other team has, like, a whole bunch of guys and we only have, well, two now. Yay, 90 credits. It's only in the match for like maybe 3 minutes. I wasn't even in there for that long. Put me in for a real one.
Capture the pods before the rebels. That's an order.
The location of the first pod. Do not let it fall into rebel hands. Rebel scum are about to claim that escape pod. They must be stopped.
Jesus. Well, my team doesn't have a shot.
Something quickly. That escape pod is going to fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
Even the thing I put on me didn't work that long.
location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance. Something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance. Our spies have identified the position of another escape pod.
To rebalance the teams, man.
tracking beacon on the first pod has revealed its location.
Capturing the escape pod. squad is under our control. Lord Vader will be most pleased. We have picked up another escape pod signal.
To let that escape pod fall into enemy hands. We have to drive them back immediately.
My best showing yet. Yeah, yeah, good game. Thank you. Oh, this is the one I really hate. This is the one where people will just camp.
Those pods are essential to our cause. Capture as many of them as you can.
Down. Move on its location and capture it. The escape pod will soon be under our control.
Picking up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure the area and the pod.
We need to stop the Imperials from securing that pod.
We need to stop them.
Identify the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Watch out for enemy soldiers.
fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen. Capturing the escape pod. Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Oh, damn it, he's rehanded us. With that, we shall end. Ooh, yay, most pods defended. I think I defended all five. It's that, yeah. And with that, this ends another episode of Twitch Thursday. It wasn't as excited. There was no friend to talk to, but I got to do some cool stuff, though. So, hey, look, I can move the helmet. How about that? That's pretty cool. Alrighty. Well, with that, till next time.